A man rushed to the hospital in critical condition after he was hit by a train in Hialeah. It happened yesterday morning in the area of 103rd Street and Northwest 37th Avenue. First responders say the man was sleeping on the tracks when he was hit. According to a tweet from Tri-Rail, the incident caused service delays.